walking, I had to learn how to eat because they kept a tube in me while I was unconscious, and after a while it came time for me to eat again. And I thought, I don't need to eat. I haven't been eating this entire time in here. Eating is really overrated. What do I need it for? So when they told me I could eat, I didn't. They offered breakfast and I told them no. They offered lunch and I told them no. And by the time dinner came along, my stomach was making more noise than I was. I think it started a language of its own. So, being a vegetarian, I got an egg sandwich, and then I was faced with this task that I didn't know at the time how to undertake. Eating. I had to rationalize it to myself. You've eaten before, I told myself. You can do it again. I know it seems foreign to you, but you can do it. Put some food on the fork, put it in your mouth, remove the fork, start chewing, and then just swallow it. You can do this. I had to talk myself through every step. That the first bite was the strangest thing to me. I ate only half the food, but I did it. I know that once I got used to eating, I ate ravenously. But the next morning, they offered food again, and I got an egg sandwich again. And I had to tell myself, you did this yesterday, Janet. I had to goad myself into eating again.